Today we're diving into the latest release of the Flipper Zero firmware, version 0.93.0. Hello Pentesters, Sandy here from Lab401, Europe's trusted distributor of the Flipper Zero, with the new transparent Flipper Zero, available now at lab401.com of course. For now, let's go to the update, shall we?
Bluetooth upgrade. The Bluetooth has been updated to Radio Stack Release 1.17.3, which resolves compatibility issues with older iOS versions. Notification management. This feature ensures better handling of the always-on backlight override, so you stay informed without draining the battery. User interface enhancements. Enjoy a polished X keyboard interface that simplifies data input. CCID improvements. Various updates have been made to the chip card interface device functionalities, making smart card interactions smoother. There is a new documentation on the sub-gigahertz bin RAW 5 format to expand your knowledge, and various tweaks under the hood ensure a smoother, more stable performance overall. Big shout out to the new contributor. You can find the full list of changes in the description below. And of course, get your Flipper Zero and accessories with the best price and the best service at lab401.com.
Hey, don't miss out on the transparent Flipper Zero while it's still available.